But first tonight, celebrating Hispanic Heritage Month at Illinois State University in Normal, one student has curated an art exhibit that also includes the work of his peers.
And our Brianna Redman spoke with that very artist, and she joins us now from our Twin Cities newsroom live to tell us how the curator hopes that this collection speaks to the soul. Brianna.
Rebecca Durante, ISU student Andres Dominguez Fernandez curated Nuestra Gente, which means our people. The exhibit features students with Mexican heritage. Dominguez Fernandez says he wanted to showcase the diversity within Mexican culture.
Everybody here is bringing a little piece of them, regardless if they're shown or not. I think they're bringing a little piece of like their heritage too when they come into the space.
Andres Dominguez Fernandez is the curator for Nuestra Gente, which translates to our people. It's an art exhibit at Illinois State University featuring the work of Dominguez Fernandez and his peers. All the student artists have Mexican heritage, allowing for visitors to see that their culture is not a monolith.
As representation goes, I feel as though sometimes when people look at like Latino artists and they say Mexico, they don't really understand that like even within Mexico, it's like it's still very diverse. You know, I feel like in a very like American-centric lens, we tend to think that, like, when you say Mexico, you think like the whole thing.
Each label includes the student's family Mexican state of origin, but Dominguez Fernandez did not limit the artwork to displaying only Mexican culture.
It doesn't have to just be about our culture, but you can just make art to make art. Like you're an artist before you're Latino.
Natalie Reynoso has two paintings in the exhibit showcasing an interpretation of a bathroom mirror selfie and the feelings she has when she's in the school library. She says she hopes visitors are amazed and learn something new.
Just getting to know us a bit more, I think, is really important, and seeing like what we can accomplish and all these, I don't know, very unique perspectives.
Dominguez Fernandez pays homage to his lineage by featuring boots that his abuelita gave him. It also means a lot to him to have this exhibit because some family members didn't have the opportunity to fully pursue their passion for art.
It's not just an experience of like the arts that I get to have with like myself. I see it in a way where it's an extension of generations and generations of those who like wanted to do it. Like I see that all of them as artists.
And when you go to the exhibit, there might just be some Mexican candy for you to enjoy. And the free exhibit is open until October 13th in Julian Hall. Durante?